Rightio, welcome back to another gym vid. So it is chest and back day. I just made a program and I'm excited to use it. I haven't used a program in probably, I'd say 5 or 6 months, maybe even longer, maybe 7 months. My old program was pretty good, but then one day I just forgot to update it. And that threw off that 1 week, and then, I don't know, I just didn't get back to doing it. So, excited to be using a program again. The last program I saw heaps of results on, and I've based this new one off it. So hopefully I will see a lot more results. The program is pretty identical to what I've been doing for the last 6 months, apart from it's got weight and reps of what I should be doing, not just what I feel like doing. I've actually got goals to hit on this program. Hopefully these goals will allow me to progress, not only strength-wise, but size-wise. Hopefully I will get bigger by following this program. So you might be thinking, what's on this program? So I've got bench like usual, incline dumbbell press, and low to high cables, and then high to low cables. Then for back, I've got pull throughs or pullovers, pull ups, and then rows, the single arm machine rows. Right, yeah, so I'll see you in the warming up phase of my workout.
Would you rescue me? Would you get my back? Would you take my car when I start to crack? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me when I'm by myself? When I need your love, if I need your help, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? We don't talk much, not anymore. Broken bottles of slamming doors, but we still care about each other. Say we care about each other. I know life took us far away, but I still dream about the good old days when we took care of each other. We were living for each other. But to crack, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me?
We go hide away in daylight. We go undercover, wait up the sun. Got a secret side in plain sight. When the streets are empty, that's where we run.
SEO. So that is a wrap on Chest and Back Day. Tried out the new program, and I'd say that I'm a fan of it. It's only 4 weeks long, so if I don't see the results that I want, then I can just, you know, move on. Hopefully it pays off. So anyway, finished off the barbell bench press, then moved over to incline dumbbell bench. I was super fatigued from the benching, so I just couldn't really push the weight that I usually would. So yeah, I have to sort of drop that weight. Then had low to high cables and high to low cables. I did all the reps that I was supposed to for each set, and I got a juicy chest pump from that. Same with back. I did all the sets and reps that I was supposed to do, and my back was just pumped to the max. So yeah, that's it for chest and back day. So I'll see you on Wednesday for legs. Rightio, see ya.